As a physiatrist, I treat pain complaints all over the body. I'm a neck and back specialist, but also spend extensive amounts of time dealing with peripheral problems, being ligaments, joints, tendons, and other problems throughout the body. I was drawn to regenerative medicine when I realized that many of the current treatments were geared more towards symptom management versus actually getting people better. Regenerative medicine is a way to heal the tissues, make them healthier, stronger tissues, decrease symptoms without having to do damaging injections of cortisone or unnecessary surgeries. One of the big goals of our treatments is to maximize function. That's one of my goals, is to find out what the patient wants to be able to do better and find a way to help them do that. And with HealthLink, we're provided with ample amount of time to do thorough evaluations, listen to their story and some of the fine details of what their symptoms are. We have time to go through the imaging with the patient so they can hopefully understand what's going on with their body and why they're having the problems that they're having, and see if it's something that we can address with regenerative technology. For neck and back problems, Regenex SCP, which is super concentrated platelets, as well as PL, which is platelet lysate, these two injections are able to address ligament, nerve, and disc problems in the spine. A lot of times, the problems that are happening in the back are resulting in instability in the spine, and that needs to be addressed also. The Regenex DDD spine procedures we provide at HealthLink Medical Center is a more comprehensive approach to treating neck and back problems. By addressing these lax structures, we can provide increased stability in the spine to help slow the progression of degenerative problems in the spine and prolong improvement in nerve and facet pain. So feedback is very positive, and intervertebral disc injections can be quite helpful for the right patient. I had one patient that had 20-year history of chronic low back pain. I had difficulty sitting for long periods of time, and it was really affecting her work. We treated two of her discs with regenerative therapies, and within a short amount of time, she was back to returning to skiing, heliskiing, jumping out of a helicopter to start skiing again. So the approach for treating a back is very similar to as you would approach another joint like a knee. Simply addressing the arthritic joint isn't completely addressing the problem. As arthritis progresses, ligaments become lax, tendons become overworked, and it's really important to address all those structures to be able to provide more stability and slow down progression of the arthritis. The ability to customize platelets and stem cells is one of the most powerful things that Regenex provides for us. This is a lot more sophisticated than a bedside centrifuge that uses a prepackaged kit. We have a laboratory staff that prepares the platelets and stem cells to a higher concentration that can be provided with those kits, and with customization that we can provide to direct the most appropriate treatments to different tissue types to maximize healing. The ability to keep people from having unnecessary surgery and the downtime that goes along with that is one of the most rewarding aspects of this job. My name is Steve Derrington. I provide regenerative interventional orthopedics for HealthLink Medical Center utilizing Regenex technology.